And a lot of people say, oh, you know, I don't have any regrets. Well, I personally do. And I think I could have made a lot more progress if I didn't do this at the beginning. All right, guys, so in this week's episode of Natty Wars, I want to talk about my singular regret of my bodybuilding career. And a lot of people say, oh, you know, I don't have any regrets. Well, I personally do. And I think I could have made a lot more progress if I didn't do this at the beginning up until now. And really, it was only the last handful of years that I've really mastered it. So take any guesses? Well, I'll tell you. It's just moving weight from point A to point B and not focusing on activation. So at the beginning of my career, I was solely focused on just moving more weight and not how I was moving that weight. And yes, I did get strong. Okay, granted, you know, some of my body parts may have benefited. For example, like my legs, I squatted a bunch at the beginning of my career. My legs blew up, but that didn't really translate into other body parts. So example, for my chest, for example, I was benching a lot and I was moving a lot of weight. At one point in time, I ended up being able to bench 325 pounds for a single rep, which was pretty good considering my body weight, but that didn't help grow my chest. So my total activation of my chest is still hindered because of that. And I feel like my muscle groups could have been a lot more dominant if I would have learned how to contract my pecs, my shoulders, my back. Like, those are the body parts I think that struggle the most, my hamstrings. You know, it's just these body parts that you don't necessarily think about when you're doing the motion. At least I didn't think about, I should say. But now, not that I singularly focus on, ooh, nice slow reps, contracting the muscle. I do a little bit of both, but it definitely weighs more towards activation training now than just moving weight from point A to point B. So at the beginning of my career, I just pretty much did a ton of squat, bench, and dead, thinking that that's what bodybuilders did. But in the grand scheme of things, what bodybuilders actually do is they, yes, move weight from point A to B, but they move it with a purpose. So if I could go back and restart my bodybuilding career, I would focus a lot more on activation training. I think that my muscle groups would be a lot more developed because of that. So if you're watching this video, you're out there, you're new to natural bodybuilding, I would highly recommend that you focus on actually feeling your muscle contract and squeeze when you're training, especially if you're young. Now, if you're older, someone a little bit like myself, it's not too late. I just started doing this type of training really like within the past 3 or 4 years. I wish I would have started it earlier, but hey, you know, we gotta live and we learn. But it is my singular regret of my bodybuilding career. Everything else I have learned from, but this, I almost can't forgive myself just because I was so young when I started and I just didn't have enough research. YouTube really wasn't a big thing back then. It was just starting. So the information wasn't out there and I was just kind of doing what I thought was best. Looking back, definitely wasn't the right call. So hopefully you guys learned something. Activation over moving weight from point A to point B. Don't focus on just gaining strength overall, because yeah, it's great to be strong, but we have to realize we are not power lifters, we are bodybuilders, so we need to train like so. As always, guys, stay on the natty side. I'll see you soon.